Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome to Ansura's Kitchen Recipe Fantasy. Today I am going to share with you a very beautiful recipe, that is how to cook spicy chicken with garlic leaf. Please try this recipe at your home and comment me whether you have liked this recipe or not. Now let's check out the ingredients. We need ginger garlic paste, vinegar, salt, turmeric powder, all purpose flour, corn flour, 1 egg, red chili paste, chicken masala, cumin powder, lemon juice, garlic leaf, chopped capsicum, cherry tomato, and we need chicken. Now we'll begin the procedure. In a container, we'll take the egg. Together with it, we are going to mix salt as per your taste. Then we'll add the corn flour. Then comes your all-purpose flour. Then we are going to add 1/2 tablespoon turmeric powder, vinegar. Now we'll give a good mix to it. Our paste is ready. Now we'll add the chicken and we'll give a good mix to it, and then we'll keep it for 1/2 hour. Now take a frying pan for frying the marinated chicken. One by one, add all the chicken and fry it.